In our top story this morning, crisis meeting. Government ministers are to hold urgent talks with prison guards the day after 10,000 officers staged an unlawful walkout.
Well, they walked out over fears of escalating violence and claim jails across the country are in meltdown because there just isn't enough staff.
Could the RSPCA be stripped of its power to prosecute? This morning, MPs are calling on the charity to hand over their investigations to the Crown Prosecution Service.
Ban Boxing Day shopping. The online petition being sent to the Prime Minister, which could force stores to stay closed the day after Christmas.
And he walked the cobbles of Weatherfield and roamed the stately homes of